Hello. I have just finished manufacturing a demonstration of a grabber of sorts. It has three claws and uses a 12-volt hobby motor. The idea is the motor rotates a small chunk of wood, and that twists up some string, which pulls the arms closer to it, extending the claws. And when you release, an elastic wrapped around the claws contracts them. And it's powered by a 18650 laptop cell. That's about all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.